Hey everyone, it's Artemis. In this video, I'll be showing you how I styled my lance wig. This video will glance over antennas and spikes, so if you want, you can use this video for that. This wig is the Idealist Athlete Spin Kick from the 5 Wits Wigs. The link is in the description. This wig is very malleable, so if preferred, you can use it as a lance wig with minimal hand styling or without any styling whatsoever. This wig does not have the shininess most wigs have. You can find out more about this wig in my review video. With that being said, let's get started.
I'll take us back to times when lives were similar and times that all seemed easier. Don't be afraid, I'll be the one to guide you through this.
Alright, here's what you need: a pair of scissors to trim, a brush, you can use this brush or you can use a wig brush, and this is just to help style your wig. You also need a pin. You can use a sewing pin like this, or safety pins. These are to help keep the wig attached to the wig head. You can use alligator clips as well. Alligator clips are used to help the part stay in place. You can use got to be glue, spiking, or hairspray to help keep the wig in the shapes you have it set, and that's everything you need.
I'll take us back to times when lives were similar and times that all seemed easier. Don't be afraid, I'll be the one to guide you through this and this maze.
That you were clothed in, we could live like royalty.